Hello students, how are you all today? Hope you are doing good. So today we are going to learn GK and our topic for today is food we eat. We all need food to stay alive. Without food, we won't be able to stay alive. It is one of our basic needs. It helps us to grow big and healthy. If you are not eating healthy food and you don't eat properly, you will not be able to grow big. You all want to grow big like your mom and dad, right? So you have to eat clean and healthy food. We need to food to get energy to work and play. If you don't eat, you will not get energy. And so you won't be able to do any work. You will feel lazy, and with the lack of energy, you will not be able to even play. So students, what do we eat daily? Yes, we eat bread, fruits and vegetables. You all eat fruits, right? And in school also, you eat fruit during your fruit break, right? And your mom cooks vegetables for your lunch and tiffin. It is very important for all of us to eat vegetables. We drink milk, right? Water and juice, as it is very important part of our diet. We eat 3 meals in a day, right? So now you tell me, what do you eat daily in the morning? Yes, we eat breakfast in the morning. What do we eat in the morning? We eat breakfast in the morning. Then what do we eat in the breakfast? We eat bread, eggs, fruits and milk. Some of you also eat parathas in the breakfast. So next we eat lunch in the afternoon. All of us have our lunch in the afternoon. And what do we eat in the lunch? Yes, you're right. We eat rice, chapati, vegetable and curd for our lunch. Then last, we eat our dinner at night. And some of us take vegetable pulses, that is dal, etc. One very important thing is that we should eat our meals at fixed time. That is, eat your meal at same time every day, and we should follow healthy food habits. We should wash our hands before and after meals. Chew your food properly. Never eat uncovered food because it can carry lots of germs and dirt. Eat a balanced diet. As I told you, you should eat fruits, vegetables and drink milk and whatever your mom and dad tells you to eat. Talking while eating is a bad habit. So that is all for today. You have to learn these two questions which will be asked on behalf of this lesson. So first question is, why do we need food? We need food to get energy. Why do we need food, students? We need food to get energy. Second one is, what is your favorite food? Students, you have to answer by yourself. Tell me your favorite food. Okay? Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.